The Create Center just opened doors last school year, so 24-25 was the first official year that our students entered the school facility.
It is an unprecedented opportunity in a rural community to have multiple school districts launching pathways together with industry and post-secondary.
That's when we began to offer an intro cybersecurity course about 3 years ago, and now we're beginning to offer some networking courses.
We've just seen an evolution of computer science as it's kind of evolved from your coding and your programming up to network and also cybersecurity.
We are super excited about the Digital Promise program with cybersecurity. It has created a network of resources for our teacher, for our students, for our school system to be able to build on that technical skill level for cybersecurity.
Digital Promise is the intermediary between the post-secondary sector, the industry sector, and the districts that are participating in this cohort.
They have been instrumental in connecting us with the different partners in our areas that are specific to cybersecurity and IT.
Acronym EARCA stands for the East Alabama Regional Cybersecurity Alliance, which is an alliance of school districts, community-based organizations, post-secondary institutions, and industry leaders that are coming together to really co-create pathways.
I am involved in the Cyber Patriots program. I just started, so I'm still kind of learning the ropes, but from what I've experienced through training and practice, it's very fun. Working with Ms. Mintz is really easy. She's really easy to talk to. I would suggest the cybersecurity program. It's very fun, it's very interactive. You learn good real world skills.
This is something that's not offered everywhere. So it's a huge advantage for our region to be able to have this available with our partners like Talladega and Oxford now opening up the doors for cybersecurity.
I believe one of the main things that we need to do as teachers is to offer students more opportunities. Let them know that their world is as big or as small as they want to make it.